I've been eyeballed when I've walked into a high-end store. I've been singled out during Black History Month for my unique perspective. I've been pulled over more than once for driving my dad's car because the police thought I stole it.
Yes, exactly.
But that's not my whole story. Because even though I'm seen as a Black woman in this world, I'm biracial. I got a Black mom and a white dad. So that community that you talk about that you've lost, I've never had that. Ever. At least you get to come to a place like this where people get it. I wouldn't know how to talk or how to act or if people would even like me. You guys sure don't. And you know what else you don't know? That pageant girl who got murdered, the one who's been all over the news? That's my sister. And my dad came out of the closet, and my mom left, and I went to rehab. So where's that community? Where are the people who understand that experience?